next question is, how does hybrid cars work? So hybrid cars combine the electrical systems, or electricity as a source of energy and combustion engine as a source of mechanical energy. And therefore, they will switch back and forth depending on what conditions the cars are in to make it more sustainable and reduce the emissions. There will be times that the car is running based on electricity, there will be almost no emissions. There will be times that you require more power, so the car would kick in the combustion engine that it has under its hood, and it will produce more power and therefore have more emissions, but it gives you the power that you need. So hybrid cars are basically a combination of two different sources of energy as a hybrid of the two.
Thank you so much for watching Future Energy Systems Ask an Expert series. If you have your own question, submit it on our website. Make sure to subscribe so you don't miss any of our exciting content. Check out the links below to our website and learning page where you can find activities, learning extension, and more. You can also sign up on the website for notifications for future videos and interactive opportunities. There's so much to learn as we explore our energy future.